rocks Dodgers jersey before Lakers opener. The Lakers' number 2 draft pick Lonzo Ball showed up at his first regular season NBA game rocking a Los Angeles Dodgers jersey. Their game is happening the same night that the Dodgers will be facing the Cubs in Game 5 of the NLCS. Not a bad fashion choice by the rookie for the Lakers' home opener versus the Clippers. Before the game, Lakers head coach Luke Walton agreed that Ball most likely does have a huge target on his back after the attention he has gotten, mostly thanks to his boisterous father, LaVar Ball, who has said crazy things, like that his son is better than Steph Curry, and that the Lakers are going to make the playoffs this season.